Hey there, kittens. There, Mr. Spock. You want something for that eye, don't you? I'm knocking everything over. Hey there, Spock. I'm going to do a little experiment with Spock. If I can get him to eat, put the cone on. It's a bit messy, but he scoops. He uses the funnel as a scoop. Then he totes his head back, and the food goes towards his mouth. But I'm trying. It's actually something else. Check out this pill crusher. I'm not sure how it will work, how well it will work, since these pills are so tiny. We'll find out. Get some ointment in there. eye drops. Not supposed to lick it. Go ahead and shake it off. There you go. Messy enough to the point where I'm going to stick with the spoons. It's really good, but powder sticks to everything. And it's not fine enough for my taste. Hey, stop that. Bloody hell. Wait. There, have a beat. Powder slid off somewhere. It's all on the cat bed. Oh, but that thing is a screw. It's good at crushing, but it has grooves for like a screw. And the powder gets caught up in that, and you have to bang it around. And that's better than ones I've seen in the past where they're like a pounder with a bunch of points. And the till is so small that the margin, the loss caused by that is too high. Ryan's over there being a sport and cleaning up spilt food. Good job, boy. Let me do something real quick. Here, I'm gonna bite. Got a white undershirt on, make it easier to see him. Ziggy's like, you changed your skin. What manner of sorcery is this? No, Ziggy, one kitten is enough up there. especially when it's playing with my the hair on the back of my head and batting my ears. Okay, Spock, we'll put your comb back on and then clean out your eye. I have to go do some work. How did food get in there? Leaning back makes it harder. Better put lube in your eye, okay? That'll feel better in a minute, buddy. I wonder. Nope. He had a big breakfast brunch. Okay. I'm going to let you eat some more now. Bless you.
Okay. Time to go play.
You and your full belly.
Spark heads to go to the litter box.
And number one. Come here, Spock. Say goodbye. Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day.